All right, let's get a little sneak peek, a little sneak peek. Let's get a little sneak peek of my 1,000 terabytes right here. This is a trip. I don't plan anything. I'm a freestyler. But this is a trip. Okay, so we go down to vlog number one. See that face? There it is, vlog number one. Okay, let's right click that. Let's go to properties, of course. And there it is, created Saturday, August 20th, 2016. Okay, yeah, whoop-de-doo. It's a whoop-de-doo. Look at this. Vlog. I have all of them. 50, 40, 30, whatever. And I have it backed up. Everybody should back their shit up. Vlog 55. The last one you just watched. I'm on 56. This is 56. Okay. Properties, right? August 20th. So, that's a year exactly. Exact, okay, and okay. So 55 vlogs in 1 year, that's amazing. That means I averaged more than one vlog a week. There's 52 weeks in a year, I did 55 vlogs, so I was averaging a vlog a week, a little bit more than that, a vlog a week. So I don't know if I'm gonna be pumping them out like I did last year, but and I didn't know I was vlogging an average of one a week. I didn't know that, but that's proof right there. 55 in 1 year, 52 weeks. So I might do every other week now, slow down a little bit, but I have some cool ones coming up. There's a lot to explore out in Arizona. There's a lot.
Go to the
swirly, spirally,
spiral,
circly,
spiral,
vortexy.
I said spiral.
Labyrinth. It's called the spiral labyrinth. Okay. It's almost like a vortex.
Yeah, like a portal.
Somewhere. The spiral labyrinth. Just a bunch of desert drug addicts making circles out in the middle of nowhere. Let's go check it out. All the work they did. Imagine doing all that work out in the 129 degree weather.
No.
I-10 runners. This road is just straight. And what's cool about this road, the I-10 out in Arizona, because we're out in Arizona now, right? What's cool about this road is that it's 75, the speed limit is 75. So you got semi-trucks, like those ones. It's a trucker's route. So they do 75. I don't know if you've ever drove next to a truck that's doing 75, a semi, but it's pretty gnarly. And people always drive 10 to 15 miles an hour over the speed limit. So you can do 85 to 90 on this bad boy and be cool, because that's what everybody does. If you're doing the speed limit, you're getting passed. OJ's running. OJ's are running.
Turn down for what?
We just left the rest stop, and now we're heading down the 95 off of Court Site in the 10. So 95 north will take you to Parker. The 95 south will take you to the Spiral Labyrinth, and it'll take you all the way out to there's a place I want to check out. It's, I guess there's these palm trees that grow in some canyon, get Palm Canyon or something, way out in the middle of nowhere. This is more desolate than Slab City, you think?
Yeah.
This is like nothing out here. And then there's like a random trailer park way out in the middle of nowhere. It's awesome. Let's check. We're on a fire road. They call these a fire road. So they're kind of like loose rock, but if I see any sand, that's a wrap. We're turning back. But there's no sand so far. But if I see any, we're not even going to chance it. I don't have a 4x4. So this is a dirt road. This ain't bad. It's solid dirt. Just stay in the grooves. I got to stay in the old tracks here. And then it's another 3 miles. So we'll be there in about 5 minutes on this road. We made it. I highly, highly recommend bringing enough fuel, enough water. Make sure you have a spare tire. Make sure you have a jack, tire iron, everything you need to not get stranded, because it's 4 miles to the main highway. And then the main highway to the 10 is another 19 miles. But there's cars out on the 95, so it would be a 4 mile hike back to that main road, and that'd be pretty brutal in 100 degree weather. So we have enough water, we have enough fuel. Mm-hmm. It's a dirt road. It's kind of a bumpy dirt road.
Yeah.
You gotta pay attention to the map, because you cannot see this thing. You can only see it from the air. Let's go check it out. Come on, you guys ready?
Yeah.
We're from Orange County and from the beach, so we wear sandals, and I recommend tennis shoes, but we're gonna just kind of be careful and make sure we don't run into any scorpions or snakes or anything. Okay, so come over here, follow me, follow your dad.
Yeah, like a minor game.
Well, this place, as you can see, my car way back over there. Okay, and it is dead silent out here. Listen. Nothing. No sound at all. Now, what's weird about this place is there's no signs. It's not part of like the national parks or anything. It's a weird one. It's a random one, but you gotta find the starting point. Well, we need to find the starting point. Okay? But oh, look. There it is. What's it say?
The Lizard of Oz.
The Lizard of Oz.
And a purple spiral. Ooh. What's
that? And you have to just walk in a circle. We'll be right behind you. Let's go. Go fast.
Oh, it's like a maze.
Keep going. It is a maze. It's a spiral.
Is that a circle maze?
Yeah, we just keep going. It's made out of rocks. It's a circle made, out of rocks.
But how do we get over there?
Keep going fast. Move your legs. You're on the second track now. It's a spiral. Oh, you just skipped. You just skipped. Okay. We're on this track.
Cheater.
Yeah, I'm already getting dizzy and tired.
Yeah, me too. Mm-hmm.
You guys want to just kind of skip over them?
تسني وجبنا لك